It's about learning how to engage yourself in long projects, span over long periods of time, and really create like self-reliance and self-reliability, that you have to understand that you have to do the work, and if you don't put any work in, it's never going to come out on the other side. So if you want to get good grades, it's your work that ends up being put in.
Motivation. Well, it's actually good for improving skills from other subjects. For example, English, we have to annotate our artwork, and math, because we have to make a scale for some artworks so that we can draw a proportion to the actual picture. So yeah, it actually advances our skills in other subjects as well. Art GCSE is all about expressing yourself through the artwork and also working in your free time to improve and work on your skills in art.
Well, right now we were working on distortion. But we're working on our self-portrait project right now. So we've taken photographs of each other, and we've been sketching our pictures, and we're going to work on like painting or chalk or acrylics.
Art GCSE is also about like, we have a sketchbook where we do all of our artwork and stick that in, and then regularly Mr. Johnson checks our sketchbooks, and then he marks like what we need to do, and then he puts it in a learning blog and emails it to us so we can do homework on catching up about that.
It's about learning about your own creativity and your own limits, while also finding motivation for yourself, because it's a project that spans over a long period of time, and if you don't put in the work, it'll never get done.
Well, Art GCSE is definitely to show what you can do and what you're able to draw and what you're working on and stuff like that. And what really helps you to keep up with that is a learning blog, which really confidently helps you to keep up your work. And sometimes it's a little bit of a stress, but it's still fun because you always know what to do.
In Art GCSE, we usually, like, the first project we did, we do like a project and we do like many projects with it in like our sketchbook. So the first thing we did was at the beginning of the term we took photos, and then with those photos we did lots of different like little projects, then we did like a final project, and we usually do that.
Thank you.